I'm Flavio Ikoma. I designed the deadbolt lock for CRKT. The deadbolt mechanism, actually, the concept was born one day. The idea was quite simple, you know, a folder most of the time is defined by the lock it has. When I designed deadbolt, I didn't want to make a locking mechanism that you have to design a knife around the lock. I wanted to create something that would add to what is in the market right now, something new, different, easy to use, easy to maintain, and it allows for other designers to come up with new design and use that bolt. That's the main mindset on that bolt. When I originally designed that bolt, I just used one bolt, and this bolt pretty much did everything. It was the locking mechanism, it was the adjustment to get rid of blade play, and it was also the detent. In the end, one thing competes with the other, and that's never good. So in order to make it even stronger, the best way to do was to put individual parts with individual functions. So now that bolt has two lugs, one for the adjustment, the other is more for the strength. This first and bigger bolt here goes from one liner through the blade and anchors in the other liner. So it's not only strong, but the contact between the blade and the lock and the liners has no angle. So the chance of something slipping is much smaller. From all the tests I have made, it never fails. So you can actually trust that the mechanism is pretty close and will prevent stuff from getting in. That makes it very reliable lock. When you add the second bolt, that makes the folder super strong. It has a ramp, so it works more as adjustment, so you can get rid of blade play, but it also adds to the strength, and that's why that bolt is so strong. And the detent is not in the lock, the detent is a completely separate part. So when the detent is not part of the lock anymore, might as well make it adjustable. It's pretty much like a seesaw. So you have a detent arm that's a spring, you can tighten or loose the screw to increase the tension. You don't have to actually remove the scale, you can access from the outside. This way you can adjust the strength of the detent, so you can adjust the way you like it. You know? So I believe that this way you can have a much better functioning locking mechanism than try to put everything together in just a very limited space. You know. So the deadbolt knives simply close with the button. Once you push the button, you can close the blade without ever putting your fingers in the rotational path of the blade. It's safe and intuitive. Also, very easy to maintain. If you need to check and clean the locking mechanism, you can do that by taking the button apart. The lock bar will come off and all the rest of the blade is still attached, you know, so you can just brush or blow the whatever is in the way and assemble it back very easily. So it's very simple and secure. The main reason why I make a deadbolt design friendly is because I want other people to be able to use that. CRKT has some of the best knife designers, knife makers in the world, you know, so if you allow them to create and use their locking mechanism, I think this may help establish a new era of locking mechanism. The deadbolt lock is strong, simple, and safe. I'm Flavio Ikoma. I designed the deadbolt lock for CRKT.